Baltimore County Police and Uber are investigating a shocking accusation. A father says he found his daughter and an Uber driver in the Uber car. He found his daughter and the driver in the back of the Uber car.
WMER 2 News' Aaron McPherson tells us how he was able to find her, and she talked with some other rideshare users about some of their concerns.
Right now, police tell me they're investigating this as a rape as they work to figure out exactly what happened. So far, no arrests have been made, but police stress there's no threat to the public.
I started using Uber when I turned 21.
A typical routine for Walker Bazemore, something that changed recently after one of his rides didn't end well.
We see blue lights in the rearview mirror, and he gets pulled over.
Turns out his driver had a suspended license, and Walker had to find another way home.
It's kind of scary that Uber would overlook something like that, because we ultimately put our safety in the hands of these strangers.
Just last weekend, a woman says she was sexually assaulted by her Uber driver.
When she didn't arrive at her destination, the father started to become concerned and was able to use an app on her phone and his phone to able to locate where she was.
Police say her father found her in this area of Timonium and Jennifer Roads in the Mays Chapel area, still in the car with the driver. That's when he got his daughter out and the driver took off.
How unsafe the world is, and you can probably take as many precautions as you can think of, and it may not be 100%.
Bethany Pace is a mother who sometimes uses a rideshare app for her high school daughter when she's in a bind.
3 miles is pretty much all my nerves can take in terms of the distance, but I track it, and of course I make sure that she checks the car, the make, the model. She texts me typically throughout the ride.
She typically uses Lyft.
There was some negative press about Uber.
And Bazemore says he may switch now too.
I feel like these incidents have been happening more frequently, so I'm definitely going to be more cautious in the future.
Uber released a statement saying what's been reported is appalling. They said they removed the driver from the app as soon as this was reported, and they're working with police on this investigation.